To get the most out of your PV power plants, you need smart and well-planned array design. This is crucial for building an efficient solar power plant. It involves optimizing module spacing, arrangement, and overall layout. When it comes to spacing, you've got to consider local lighting conditions, latitude, module length, number of array rows, and tilt angle, to precisely calculate the best spacing between modules. Do a shadow analysis based on surrounding buildings and terrain, to ensure that from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m., the arrays don't shade each other from any direction. This reduces shadowing on the panels, so your solar system can generate the most power possible. To fit different installation scenarios, it's best to use flexible and varied arrangement strategies, like staggered or diagonal layouts. With diverse ways to arrange your solar panels, you can boost both the look and the cost-effectiveness of your system. When it comes to optimizing array layout, design the module spacing and layout according to the specific area of your PV power plant to maximize space use and system output. That way, you make the most of your space and get the best performance. Want to learn more about solar power? Please hit the like button and follow us for more updates.